Understand? The Sankhya of life energy is different. The multi-dimensional logic of life energy is different. People cannot understand this Sankhya. The multiple life energies awakening them to its peak and manifesting them is all about life. All the kriyas in Hinduism is designed for awakening these life energies. I tell you, having all varieties of food in front of you, chanting mantras but not eating them, offering them to deities, is one of the most powerful method to awaken your digestion system. I tell you, a person who offers food to the deities will never have digestion problem, because the food is there, smell is there, your hunger is triggered, saliva is there in the tongue, but your mind says this is for the Devi, for God. So I am chanting and offering it to Devi. It creates, awakens the whole Jataragni. Especially when you chant those mantras, the whole Jataragni, digestion fire, is kindled. Using all this, you offer the food to the goddess, the deity, who is presence, the existence. Then, understand, your ability to perceive the existence is sharpened. See, your ability to perceive the existence, your ability to digest, all these energies are very closely connected. Food is there, smell, food smell is there, you are hungry, but you are not eating, you are chanting the mantras which kindles the Jadaragni, digestion capacity, but visually you are offering the whole thing to the deity, the existence. This is the best way to kindle the digestion power, energy. The extreme life energies are awakened in you with every ritual, every kriya of Hinduism. I tell you, just next these 3 days, this Navaratri, chant Chandi, 700 verses. Understand? Even if you can't do the Homa, chant at least, do Chandi Parayanam. It is such power, such energy. I tell you, I am chanting Chandi from the time I remember me. Maybe at the age of 2 or 3, I heard Chandi being chanted, then started chanting. I chant Chandi from the age of 2 or 3. First listening, then chanting. It is something extraordinary to awaken all the life energies in you. Next few days, let's celebrate Devi by chanting Chandi. Now, the Devi is available. Just now, Pranapratishtha is done. Sit with that one powerful cognition. Let Parashakti, all the life energies put together is Parashakti. Let Parashakti manifest in all of us and awaken all the life energies.